Hi, this is Sandy. I'm a hairstylist for Style Craze, and this is my model Ghazal. Hi, Ghazal. So Ghazal, shall we do more variations on the braid? So I'm gonna do something called mermaid braid.
Okay.
It's like a braid, fish braid joined together. So we're gonna do two braids and then tie up and then make it look like a mermaid.
Wow.
Interesting?
Very.
Let's try.
Yes.
Brush the hair and keep it open and take the middle section and make it two halves. The left and the right. Okay. Now start braiding from outer side of the braid and take both the section inside. Once this is done, once the base is done, then take the reverse. So which means take the inside section and go outwards. Take the side inside section and go out. Okay, now once the braid is done, can you just hold this? Yes. Now we start braiding this one section into a fish reverse braid, which means we're gonna go take two sections again and then inner corner to the outer corner, then inside and the outside. It's complicated, but still we'll try how to do it. Now it's very confusing for the newcomers. Yeah, it's just the reverse side. Just to join both of them, I'm gonna go put a U-pin and secure, because as such you have a lot of layers, so I'm gonna join them and make it like a two small nice braids. Alright, so that's the mermaid braid.